All right, bye, Glorik. But... I legitimately had to come up with this really fast. And I don't have... Unfortunately, I don't have the princess outfit. Hello. So we're gonna use this outfit. It is dyed blue for certain reasons, the closest thing I could think of. But it works. What is it? You'll find it. Well, if you can't figure it out. It's not from Alice in Wonderland. It's not from Alice in Wonderland. From my favorite movie. I don't know if anybody else will get it. Hello.
Hello.
Was it? Like, some movie you watch or something? How much of a nerd I am, I think the most formative piece of media on me as a young age was in middle school reading Dune.
The most formative media.
Bryce, you're young. You're young. Yeah, yeah, I can say that, so fuck off.
29 is young. I'm an old man.
Same.
list, I don't have anybody on my friends list. I need to add all of these before this. I actually don't know a lot of people either.
Well,
Lily is gonna run a little bit late. She's got some IRL aggro right now. So, yeah, if we can piece together the group here, and then I'll get everybody. I'll make sure everybody's on my list before the end of the night.
Thank you.
I'm gonna promote you, Kensei, then, so you can get a new tie. I'm going to send all of these lovely people. No, I'm not. Okay, I can't do it. All right. Well, I guess I'm going to Balmung then.
Oh.
Utah, are you not online?
I am online. I'm on Marlboro. How dare you!
I remember distinctly sending you a friend request.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I accepted it. I remember that.
Did you remove the type of your friend list, Kim?
No, you're all my friends. Two time Zoom is in the deal.
Oh, that's the Balmung one. That's why. That's the Balmung tune. So you don't have my main account on there. Oh yeah, definitely.
Go to a different server from Kugane. What's the point of having other city states? Fuck off. Yeah, the newer cities need to work like an actual city eighth, right?
Yeah.
So they have their own residential districts. Like, are you joking? Come on. Yeah. Especially since teleportation is so fucking expensive. I can't help it. I blew 3.75 million gil, which was basically every penny I had on a house that I'm probably not going to get tomorrow. So really, you shouldn't even need to go to a special crystal to travel between servers in the first place. You should be able to click someone in your party or friend list and go travel to server.
Wait, is it already up for... Oh, it's another entry period. I did not realize there was another entry period.
Utai, you are on Malboro, you said?
Yes.
Okay, I'll go there in a second. Nanami, your friends list is full, so which is fine. Just, I want to make sure that I can get everybody, as many people as possible. Yeah, you're good. I just want to make sure I can get as many people as possible so that I can form the group if Lily is a little bit behind than she is tonight.
Not recognize anymore on this list.
Let's see. Artoru, who's that? Delete. Come out of here.
Oh, I know who I can remove. This weird person called Isuka.
Oh yeah, you could get rid of that one, couldn't you?
What's the max player or friend count anyways?
200.
200.
Oh wow. I know, right? I have... So,
plus, yeah. I've been playing this game for 11 years.
I have a lot because there's like this, like, within the FC, people just tend to like just add each other, and I don't personally understand it because I'm like, I have the FC list. Why do I even have a friend list too? But yeah, so my friend list fills up because of that.
Good to go.
voice drop.
You know, you can do it this way, right?
Which way?
To me. Really? It just sent it to you?
Friends list?
Yeah. No, through the contact list.
It is the contact things like recent people you've partied with.
Yeah.
It's a thing that you, the only purpose for it is for adding people to the friends list on other servers just because the party list doesn't work.
Yeah.
True. That's not true. The other reason you use it for is to find that asshole in the last time party you were in to send them a message and call them a cut and then quickly
blacklist them 100%.
Wow.
No, I just blacklist. I don't go that far.
I don't, like, if someone's annoying, I just don't interact with them.
The thing is, Quinn, you aren't an aggressive person.
I'm not.
Yeah.
If I see someone being a cunt, I'm immediately going to be like, you're a fucking cunt.
Oh, are you Australian?
I'm near the market board in my glam. I had to find a special place to sit for it.
It's like, I looked up the book on glamour thing. I was like, I mean that's kind of it. And then I went and I fixed it.
Mine is not it. I just grabbed what I could. And it's just the top. No. Now fuck you. Look here, you little shit. I'm a Switch! Fuck you!
Not a PlayStation 5?
Damn it. I picked this one because I didn't have the other stuff, and I don't think the other stuff is available for guys.
Not hardly.
Oh, no death.
I'm dead.
No. Learned? Okay.
Listen to them.
Today? It's Thursday.
No, today's Wednesday. Lock the house.
Just be standing by the window naked when they come by next.
There you go.
Yeah. Assert dominance.
Assert dominance. I was concerned, honestly.
You were saying you were AFKing in really real life.
What?
AFK
IRL, I turned my mic off and stand there. Yeah. You guys don't do that, I do that.
Weird? What? Is it weird?
Every time I raid.
Same.
Isn't that what going to, isn't that what going to sleep is? Just going AFK?
Yeah, technically. No, it's shutting down.
The K stands for consciousness.
Yeah.
It's logging out of your fucking body. One day we'll all live in the metaverse, and the only way to escape will be to deactivate that service account, if you know what I'm talking about. I don't want to live in the metaverse.
I refuse to do the metaverse.
What do you mean? Virtual universe is completely fine. I'm happy with that. I just don't want to live in a Facebook universe.
I don't want to have a balloon cartoon head and own a farm.
Isn't the metaverse where Lily currently lives?
That's the extended metaverse. Dude, that's why Meta has the little, like, copyright symbol next to his name in Discord now.
Oh.
They tried to steal his. They tried to infringe his copyright.
When's he suing? Litigation's ongoing. I don't really understand the metaverse because. I don't know what
it's
really offering. Quinn, nobody understands.
How are you?
The whole point, I'm convinced. It's just a fucking racket. It means nothing.
I'm doing good.
It's supposed to be
waiting for our raid lead. I have some IRL aggro.
So it's supposed to be VR chat, but worse.
Yeah, that's just the same. That's the mood.
Second life, but worse.
Okay.
It's supposed to be, hey, do all that stupid shit you do in real life, now do it in VR.
Yeah, it wouldn't work. We already have things to do that are better than it.
Ooh, fun.
Like, VR chat, that's what VR chat is about, and it works pretty well, and Metaverse doesn't offer anything above that. It's feature worse in every way, and then tied to Facebook.
Wait.
Oh.
Maybe.
I don't think you can be a giant-breasted anime woman in Metaverse.
Well, that takes the fun out of it.
What's the point of anything if you can't be an anime girl?
Exactly.
That's like the whole point of all of this VR shit. Is fuck the
world. You have to use their Metaverse avatars. Which is like... They're like, basically, they're like one of the things that goes in the car in the game of life.
To a slightly bigger head.
I don't pay taxes.
No. I didn't have to pay taxes that much.
You landed on the spot 3 times in a row. That definitely wasn't me.
I guess it was.
The Quinn's insinuation that Facebook and the metaverse, like, it's not an original idea when, like, has anybody ever told you the tale of Arth Friendster the Wise?
Thank you.
Not a story.
We had to make a Disney cosplay, and I legitimately didn't prepare.
I just don't understand.
And so, I couldn't... I didn't have the princess dress, and I don't think I can wear it as a guy anyway. So, I made my take as a fairy godmother. Though I have a feeling I'm gonna get mistaken for the caterpillar from Alice in Wonderland.
They're buying into the idea.
Yeah, I think it's still gender locked. Next best thing is Fairy Godmother.
Essentially just multi-level marketing.
Which is why this is dyed blue instead of the default color.
It's a way for people like that Microsoft guy who invented the Kinect to not get fired when they're watching VR porn in work meetings.
Come on.
Now it makes sense. Now I see the purpose.
The other thing that Facebook is doing in the VR, like,
that really upsets me is how they're segmenting an already small game ecosystem by making exclusives to their Facebook store.
Very true.
It's already small enough. You can't segment it without killing it off.
Extraordinary Surfs.
Cool. Chocobo Pizza?
That's what I heard.
I don't know. It says Chocobo on the menu, space, pizza, space, Extraordinary Surfs.
I'm assuming you get Chocobo Pizza then.
But for some reason, that's reminded me of gaming news I saw today. So I play Smite. And they've been doing a lot of crossovers, like the past couple of years. Now, just recently, there was a Slipknot crossover, which was confusing to a lot of people, but I was like, I get it, music is doing, they've done music stuff. But now they finally managed
to... not that I know of, really.
They just announced the RuneScape crossover.
That's weird.
Who asked for that? Who asked for RuneScape in a game about gods? How does that even...
It's probably just something that the two developers are working on a project together and say, hey, let's do a crossover.
I don't know, but either way, they finally managed to confuse me. Ninja Turtles made sense. Ruby made sense. Transformers made sense. RuneScape, what the fuck?
Hopefully we'll get our re-clears. I'm just kind of chilling tonight.
Hey, can you hear me?
Hello.
Yes.
Oh.
I'm getting on now.
Good.
Talking about how excited we are for the metaverse.
Oh, in the other Discord? I haven't even looked at it.
Not excited.
Oh, that one. Yeah, I think that's fine. Oh, in Poundland. Yeah, I like that one. I like that meme.
I hadn't updated yet, so it's updating.
It's okay, it doesn't take too long.
Oh, I usually have another Discord open, so when I say the other Discord, it's because it's the one Discord that I'm actually don't have it open. Yes, at 100% fits the server.
Nice. That would be a good lullaby name, too.
Very excited and clapping our hands for Summer Games Fest tomorrow. I know I am. I'm excited.
I don't even know what that is. I'm online.
Video stuff. They're gonna be showing off Street Fighter 6 gameplay.
Let's go. God of War.
Character reveals.
Oh.
You can invite me.
I'm just like watching.
Over to the side if you want to see my glamour, Lily.
I'm sorry, I didn't get my glamour.
It's alright.
Existing's good.
Sometimes.
Me really realizing my dumbass is muted.
Good job.
Oh, that's always the best.
So, my glamour is all about how October is going to be amazing.
Ow. My stance isn't.
I don't know what you are.
You don't get it.
So you're a slutty bunny?
No, October is gonna be amazing. I'm
Man,
gonna
I can't
have
wait
a
to
great
fall. Slutty bunny twin.
So are you
you're Humpty Dumpty?
Humpty Dumpty is not Disney.
It is. It is.
Where?
It's from Lewis Carroll, and they own Lewis
Carroll. Oh, okay.
See that Quinn has gone the
extra mile.
Same route I went with.
Oh.
And looked up something loosely tied. it's originally from a Lewis Carroll poem, and they have Alice in Wonderland. They have Lewis Carroll stuff.
Yeah.
So I'm wearing an egg on my head.
Oh no.
And I'm currently sitting on a wall.
Oh God.
I can't expect anything. I mean, I can't even be mad. It's you. It's just you, Quinn.
Very, very punny.
I spent a good deal of time on my glam.
I spent maybe 2 seconds on mine.
Yep. Another idea for a glamour that I had would be like a superhero night.
Oh, that would be cool.
I just need
to remember to do my glamour the night that we decide the glamour that, what we're gonna do for our glamour. I just need to go and do it so that way I have it.
I want to do a sci-fi character night just because I want to wear a robe and drink tea and be Arthur.
Of course you do.
I think, by the way, I'm not apologizing if my parse is bad. This is all for the glam.
Oh no.
Are you actually wearing the glamour pieces?
Well, I in order to samurai. In order to pull off this look, I have to be samurai.
Oh.
Are you a Jedi?
No, probably Mulan.
Yeah, I would say Mulan. Are you Cinderella? Oh, you're Elsa, okay.
Elsa, yeah. I thought it was Aladdin.
Yes.
Floppy's from Kingdom Hearts. Me and Floppy are just from Kingdom Hearts. Me and Floppy are just from Kingdom Hearts.
There's no cat girls in Kingdom Hearts.
Oh my fucking god.
I know, I checked.
I'm a buff. I know everything about Kingdom Hearts.
Are you what's your name?
Princess Leia?
No, from Atlantis.
Yeah.
Yay, Kiba, yeah.
That's a good one.
We went for the face paint because I was like, there's not enough blue on the single left marge.
Also, I'm also, Lily, I'm sad that you didn't get what my glamour was when I said that October was gonna be great.
Is it fall?
I don't think anybody got it based on that line, if I'm gonna be honest.
Well, I mean, it always has a
green. I don't know why, I thought it was gonna be Chad Skellington when he said that.
Yeah, I did too, honestly.
Is that owned by Disney?
Yes, it is now. It didn't used to be, but it is now. Kohu, thank you for joining us. Oh, yes it would.
Not for Primal Traeger. Yeah, not unless like the professor ordered it.
Nah, it's fine. Nah. You're fine. It's fine. My abacus isn't yelling at me. Oh, now you want to yell at me. I like that too.
Red.
Oh, it's on me. I'm on blue. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yes, you gotta go that way!
Mom says I gotta go home right now.
Oh my fuck.
Oh my god. I do. I'm
on red.
Get on blue. And it's purgation.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, what?
yeah, I did. Getting out of hand.
Good job. One and done, guys. Yeah. One and done.
Was it like, it's more like one.
We don't count that first one. That first one didn't happen.
This is 6 points. Sillies.
No, all right,
let's
you're
go
to
two.
It's 6.15.
So right.
Stupid, stupid, stupid.
How can you do this to me? This is why we let it go.
I can't believe you made me look stupid in front of my friend. Stupid brain.
Yeah. All right, Kensei, let's get down to business.
You defeat the Huns.
Well, at least we literally got it.
That was good, yeah.
Did they send me daughters? When I asked for sons.
Great, now that song's sticking.
All right, here we go. Clears is the name of the game tonight. Let's do it.
Yeah, a lot of us.
There's something to call it, Squid.
I mean, hey, man.
I completely forgot to do my rotation because I had that song stuck in my head. I was like, man. I was gonna pull it up.
Myself, after hearing Clears, I was running through the Clarisol commercial in my head.
Why?
Oh God.
Oh,
oh, it's clear eyes. What the fuck?
Clear eyes.
What is it? Clear eyes. I don't pay attention to it, but it's like in my head for some reason.
Why are you even watching commercials?
It was something I watched like 15 years ago. I haven't watched TV for like 20 years. Like actual television.
And all I was going was bad. So I thought, after the coherence,
I'm not sure.
Coherence is something I definitely have not.
I mean, yeah, same.
The bubbling, it's ominous.
Champagne.
Use your knockback.
I just realized this is the perfect location for my timeline. The Lost City of Shitlantis.
Wow.
Yes, I'm No, please don't. I've already done that once.
Keto in the bubble. Let's go.
What kind of cold again?
Floppy's favorite mechanic.
Kisses.
Alright, find your partners.
That's all. I've got to try to lose almost.
Let's go.
All day, every day.
Is that a move? I think the proper way to announce that is like a 1900 prospector. Gold! Gold!
Wow. That's certainly a thing.
Got like 2 heat.
I respect the joke, but I think Lily's reaction was better.
I don't expect Lily to like my jokes. I mean, that's not the point of it.
As long as you like your jokes, that's the important part.
Yeah.
Yeah, the only one who needs to laugh is you.
Nope. Did I die?
It's fine.
Oh no, you died. Was it obtuse?
No. He was gonna try to handle it, watch your timers, your arrows, and all other mechanical puzzles.
I'm sure most of us would agree that it was alright.
It would have been alright, but I would be there, be provided, and your pieces are all before writing.
That's a square, right? You always get that reaction.
Oh, she's not on to before.
A good M is for guys to just stop reacting.
Ow!
More like that caused you physical pain. You were like laughing and then you're like, ah!
Scientists may come and scientists may go, but Amber's name will always be current.
Oh my god, what is wrong with you?
Billy, what?
I'm gonna put myself in the corner.
Here.
Do you know where you're going?
I'm glad it's not here. My abacus is on.
My abacus is broken.
Oh,
get to your spot?
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
I'm gonna move to the left of the square.
Alright, all that matters is that you guys didn't die.
Alright, we'll get Lily.
Huh? It didn't pop up automatically. Yeah, the most current update fucked up my app.
We're gonna be going to the right.
I'm whispering under their breath. Oh, I didn't stutter step, I'm sorry. That was my bad.
No, I wouldn't.
Get to see.
Must be swift as a Corsage River.
With all the strength of a great typhoon.
Hard casting because I don't have swift. Go. Try so hard.
Now Quinn's Tina.
Fine.
Drinking a super ether.
Let's go, primal trigger.
If you have it, please.
I'm nothing.
Wow, that killed me.
Let's go.
Yeah, I thought it might. We're not.
I'm long. I am long, Lily. Oh my god. Okay.
You popping, huh?
Don't call me Shirley.
I was gonna say.
No. I said I'm long. And I said brag about it. Alright. We're going left.
Yeah.
Oh, it is later, but we should, yeah.
I got
it.
Yeah.
Okay,
we're good. Woo, we did it! One and done! Woo!
Easy.
Oh yeah, thanks Darren for taunting me for all that time you didn't drop feet.
Oh, yeah? Okay, hold on.
It's like, hey, I heard you want a boot.
Let me see if I can fix my abacus, because nothing is working.
Go for it.
I will adjust my glamour then.
Just to reiterate, the plan, I think, unless things have changed for people, I think the plan is to just go ahead and clear three and then put our full force into four on Saturday. Is that still good with everybody, yes?
That's good with me.
Don't forget the alternate plan, though. The alternate plan being we fail at clearing three.
We fail at clearing three, and we spend the entire night on Saturday clearing three in delicious outfits. Sounds great.
And get another 10 minutes on four.
Hmm?
We'll get another 10 minutes. That doesn't happen.
I'm sure it will.
I'm at the point where I almost wish we could figure out how to skip ourselves in the four. So we can just...
Essentially, there is a way. It's that one person pugs, and then, or has an ult that they cleared on, and then just
fuse us up into four. Doesn't go until Saturday.
Yep, that's the problem. That's the only way, by having someone clear beforehand.
Stop making it anyway the wind blows.
Somebody just DM'd me about my glamour.
Here. I just my glamour. I am now a Jedi.
Nice.
You
actually don't technically need to clear like the three previous fights to the fourth one. Someone just needs to cue someone into that. No skip the rewards.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
That's what I was trying to say. I think I misworded it. I could really go buy some squadron rationing manuals.
I love them, dude.
I forgot in the past 5 weeks. That's a lie, I think it's been more than that.
Let's see if next time I get lucky at the jackpot.
Pardon me.
My
eye is working on the abacus.
Yeah, it updated and all of the callouts went away. And I
need a few seconds to fail.
And I don't know how to fix it.
It might have is what happens for me some
cut out.
Yeah.
The worst possible option every time.
Well, now I'm sad. They literally thought I was... they made three guesses at who I was, and every single one of them was wrong.
Aww.
Who were the guesses?
Jesus Christ, how do you... Oh my god. Maybe it's because I'm so dark-skinned. Probably. They said, ooh, who are you, Cinderella, Ariel, or Jasmine? And I'm like...
Oh!
The hair, it's...
But the only...
also,
red.
Your dress is like blue. Like, you have an ice weapon.
Dude, Jasmine doesn't have a gown, number one. Your colors are completely wrong to be Ariel. Obviously, Cinderella. Cinderella, I could
maybe,
see.
Because she has a blue gown.
Maybe,
yeah.
She has the blue gown. What? Oh, oh yeah. I can't.
Oh, dude.
I don't understand.
Too bad there's no Sahagin mask, because then you could say you're just, like, reverse Ariel. With the fish part on top.
I was actually going to do the captain from Atlantis, but I couldn't. There's no tricorn that doesn't have a eye patch that is for tanks. There is one that doesn't have an eye patch, but
I was briefly
gonna do Peter Pan, but like there is no simple shirt like that.
No.
Yeah. No, there's a simple shirt that works, I think, actually.
Yeah, but it's got like white underneath, like it looks more like Link than Peter Pan.
Yeah.
I'm almost
honestly surprised at how hard it is to do Disney cosplay.
What about the, isn't there like a Falconer's or the survival shirt?
That one's just like a regular t-shirt, which I mean, I guess I could have used, but the hat I had in mind was not healer compatible.
Yeah.
That's the,
that's
the hardest part for me.
I was briefly considering Hook. Captain.
The best part is
there's no good hair that fits that.
Yeah.
You'd need the curly hair.
You'd have to go as Monk to get the Hook fist weapons.
Yeah.
I was gonna do that, but I'm a pirate all the time, so I was like, screw it. I need to dress up. How we looking, Utai?
I guess we can try it. I don't know, but I don't know what.
No problem.
Do scruffy rags, and then you could be, Rufio. Best character from that movie. Rufio was amazing! Was Dante Bosco? Rufio! Rufio!
Honor! 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 Dante Bosco! He's the voice of Zuko, but I knew him as Rufio first.
Yeah, Dante Bosco. Is there a Virgil Bosco?
So.
I don't think so.
Oh, is that a chicken? Oh, we're gonna cook.
Alright, I don't know if my habit.
Wincal Shana, that's a name I haven't heard in a very long time.
Your weapons are very uncivilized.
See, I'm just levitating these with the force.
They're still blasters.
No, they're just,
you know,
so anyway,
wouldn't a Jedi using a blaster be far more effective? Like, why don't the Sith do this?
Right. Yeah, well, they don't care about that crap.
Yeah, they don't care about that crap. Just take, like, force control 10 blasters and have them spin around the Jedi you're fighting.
Yeah, General Grievous, you got 4 arms, that's 2 more blasters.
Have it fire from all directions. They can't block 10 blaster bolts from different directions at once. No matter how fast they swing that lightsaber.
Yeah, but they're all about honorable sword combat.
The Sith aren't.
Every Sith I've seen is all about honorable sword combat. They got lightsabers too.
They just get
all
now my abacus is not
working. Kill
there's one that killed a whole bunch of young ones.
Yeah.
Not Anakin.
Pretty sure it was Anakin.
There was holo footage of it and everything.
Didn't even end that.
Did you walk into the wall?
Yes, because I had my camera at a funky angle.
This is outrageous.
my dark fires back in my T-16 back in Beggar's Canyon.
Oh no! Okay, fine.
But you know, if I think about it, that's pretty messed up. That Luke was just like flying around in a like hovercraft shooting like giant mole rat thing.
Yeah, Luke would be put on a watch list nowadays.
Yeah.
Look at who his father was.
True.
Like he's just like shooting up the wildlife.
Oh my god, my controller can't kill me. Oh no,
Wow, I think I peed myself a little.
Oh.
Fighting word.
Yeah. Ready for tether.
Alright, I have double tether, so let me just get this.
I'm at alpha.
I saw that happening and I thought there was like some big brain strats going on. I thought you were like maximizing moving the look.
No, I just... I'm just
Fred. You might die
you're
again.
He's going to die, but the deal will be good
to you. Okay.
Get in your position for your number.
Oh, please don't be partners.
It's the
white.
Partners, yeah.
It's always the opposite. Yeah.
Oh. We were so close to one gunning that one, though. Very nice. Remember how to count?
Help, there's this weird guy in the cloak next to me. He's listening to me about using the force.
Not the dark fire you're looking for. This one is, though. Kill it.
Ah.
Do we want to wipe it or keep killing?
I mean, it's possible to clear it with just one set of damage downs, but... Oh my gosh, G-Walkers.
because, like, Obi-Wan Kenobi was wearing that because he was hiding on a desert planet.
Yeah, but they're hiding you were Jedi.
Hello?
In the prequels, they all wear them, like, in the council chambers and shit, even. It's just weird that... Well, it's weird that they made it, like, a uniform, when it didn't feel like it was a uniform in the original.
I mean, you're not wrong. I'm just giving you shit.
It was just a thing he was wearing. He was hiding in a cave. They were, but...
I don't know. Supposedly George Lucas says he's had...
Oh, like, yeah.
Alpha.
A better, like, uniform, I think. Like, in the third movie, Luke had, like, that, like, black uniform-like uniform that he wore. That felt like a uniform.
We're on S for super-duper primal trigger.
I don't know, I just had issues with the prequels.
Going to Delta.
I mean, but who doesn't?
Have you ever seen, like, its review of them? It's, like, longer than the actual movies.
The most disappointing... Episode 2, the most disappointing thing since my son.
I mean, honestly, I got introduced to them as a kid, so, like, looking at them through the filters of a child's eye, like a young child, I was like, hey, this is pretty cool, man!
For me, I was introduced to the first three movies as a child. And then, when I was older, watched the prequels, which didn't feel like movies I could see as a child.
Yeah. I mean, I still stand by the fact that if you think of them as having been written from the perspective of intending to get a new generation of young children into Star Wars, then it helps, but...
My bigger issue, though, was that I was super into the Star Wars books as a kid, and then when those prequels started, yeah, they said, oh, none of that's canon anymore.
Really?
We need to ban Star Wars conversation. I can't either, that's why I just don't talk.
I know it like distracts other people. I do mechanics better when I talk, and that's why I talk.
It's a crapshoot for me. Sometimes I do better, sometimes I do worse.
For me, I do better if I'm not like focusing super hard. I just like let my brain do it.
Meta decided he really needed to open up the trash bag as close to my microphone as possible. Looking dead in the fucking eyes afterwards. No, he opened the trash bag. Funny. Meta, Vale called you a trash bag.
Affectionately.
Oh no, I won't tell you what he said.
Oh.
Did he say, that's because I carry you?
No.
That would be the proper, that would be the worst.
Oh.
The proper response to get a trash bag is to say, that's because I carry you. Right?
Right, no, you're right. When you're right, you're right. And you? You're always right.
I know how to do insult battles. I've played Monkey Island.
Ready for your fucker.
No.
Nope.
reduce the sewer hitbox. Oh my god.
Big boy.
Reed. He's trying to survive.
Left is left. Cowboys? Partners?
There's more chain in the battle.
Yes, good.
Alright, so.
Oh boy.
There's no one.
I'm an apple.
I am on Delta. I'm an FD.
L for Lily.
Oh no.
Yeah, there's
two
birds getting picked off by the birds.
Oh my god. Golly gosh, those birds were just like, nope. I don't think I will. Super Ron, thank you for resub 39 months, my dude.
You don't like when people kill other people.
In a room.
And?
That's what we do when you kill people. We put you in a room. You can't leave. We decided that's not even allowed.
Hello, mommy.
Hi, Tia.
No.
Oh, come on.
Gold,
gold, gold.
Yeah.
Oh, wrong button.
Wait,
Matter of fact.
I wonder if it'll be up
to time. Oh, we're gonna find out! Why'd you take my dinner? You're fine. You're fine.
Singles night.
This does not feel alright.
This doesn't either.
Nothing happened.
We're on Z.
We're on W for win.
Then I'm gonna go Delta.
Okay. Oh my butt cheeks.
I thought it was dead.
All according to
Reddit, we
became
Alpha Nug's
new dad.
No!
No! I still can't believe. No, you can't even glamour Monago, but they're letting us glamour the twins' mom. Like, come on.
No, it's bread. 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 Bread.
I just see all of my apron club because I didn't carry full of
them. Do you have raised them?
Yeah.
Oh, my gear is broken. I can't repair when I'm dead.
Amazing.
Very cringe. How about that sports ball, don't you know?
Fred.
Well, no, before the spread went out.
Yeah, we were
on
a
than normal. And I thought we used all the same heals we normally do after the nuke.
I'm sorry, Nami. Nami, no. Nami, I'm sorry.
Gold, are you a fucking prophet? Because we still haven't cleared turn three.
Oh, I don't want this. Are you...
I'm the one who said that.
If I'm a prophet, I'm like fucking that's so Raven. And I'm doing everything in my power to stop it. It's not helping. Somehow
Nami,
making it
are you a fucking prophet? I'm sorry, I can't remember who said it. I'm not here anymore.
Oh, do you need to repair still?
I am robot. Also, it would have been up, by the way. No, that's cannibalism. I think Lily's broken too. was gonna say.
Let's see.
I'm at Bravo.
I is nearly dead.
Full hit 8. Back. It's fine.
Yeah. And that's
Yeah, it's fine. Yeah. Kill it. Kill it. Five.
Dots are still on it at least.
Yeah.
We'll get it. We got it.
Okay.
Oh my god. We did it.
Alright.
Somebody else needs weapon, right?
Yeah, it's whoever wants it.
I just
everything open them yet?
Greed.
Yes. Greed.
Okay. All right, guys. Yup.
Yeah, we did it. We got our clears. Did great. Good job, Primal Trigger. We'll see you all on Saturday.
Catch y'all next time.
Hey, could you stay gold or Lily?
Yes, I'm here.
Okay.
Yeah, just give me 1 second to end my stream, okay?
Yeah.
Until next time, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Tomorrow is Yu-Gi-Oh! We'll be back playing some story on that. And then Friday, we'll be playing Uno. Yeah, I'm glad we cleared too. Yeah, I had a couple. But thank you guys for watching. I'll be back tomorrow about 9 o'clock. So until then, thank you guys for watching, as always. I'll see you guys next time. Go on!